Baldur's wife. Where is she?
Niflheim. Big. If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. I wonder if they saw their prophet and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Hey, that's the other half of the broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a mystic gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trials. Look, over there. Here before, we got a pretty good feel for the layout. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready.
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? We gotta be close. I can hear the forge. Whoa! We go.
Something ahead. Ready.
It's a phantom. Alfheim!
Let us find Surtur.
Gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hey, murder? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
Got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Spock.
The world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get it. Big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Sort of, were you there at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Loud. So... here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. You know that too.
Is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes.
Loving someone is about choosing
the lesser.
Let me feel less like a space now.
Promise. You'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Stabbing you with the blades is going to be enough to create this new you. Samara's heart is cold, so beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the sparks fire go into enough of her, it should work. Okay. Come here. This will hurt.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
Yeah. Lightning!
With Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.
Whoa! This is the Ragnarok. I am the Ragnarok. Babre. Ternak. पढ़ते हैं ये रुकते हैं ऐसे करेंगे मिलते हैं।